Smartsheet works with the tools you already use, including Google Apps and Services. So if you're using Google Forms for things like a customer satisfaction survey or post-event feedback, now you can use Smartsheet Sync for Google Forms, where all of that data is instantly pulled into your Smartsheet account and you can create new sheets to track that data and make them actionable. Let's take a look at how it works. If you're already working in Google Forms, you can get Smartsheet Sync from the Add-ons area. Just select Get Add-ons, do a quick search for Smartsheet, and then just select Smartsheet and Forms. Once the window opens, you just need to give Smartsheet Sync permission to access your information on Google. Just click Accept, and when that disappears, you'll notice that Smartsheet Sync is now a part of your Add-ons menu. You can also get Smartsheet Sync add-on from the Chrome Web Store. Now let's get started and pull in some information from our Google Forms. We're doing a customer satisfaction survey. I just need to go into the form, go to Add-ons, select Smartsheet and Forms, and click Start. The Smartsheet Sync sidebar will appear on the right. You just need to connect to Smartsheet. Just click the button, and then say Allow to give Smartsheet access to your account. You only need to do that the first time. You can close the window and go back to our form. Now to start pulling in all of the information being submitted into your Google Form, just click the Start button on the right. Smartsheet will automatically create a new sheet for you to pull all of that data into, and you can pause at any time. It's automatic. As you can see, I've already got two new responses from my customer satisfaction survey. All I need to do now is click on my link to the Smartsheet to go see what's going on. When my Smartsheet opens, I already have three responses that I can measure, add discussions to, and share with others. To learn more about how Smartsheet and Google work together, just visit the Smartsheet App Gallery at www.smartsheet.com/apps.